The circumstances surrounding the unfortunate theft of 12-year-old Sylvester Oromoni, a student of Dowen College in Lagos State, has continued to elicit reactions from concerned Nigerians. This group of female protesters in Warri Delta State have joined their voices to demand justice for late Sylvester Oromoni.
As parents, we are not happy. As a civil society organization, we are not happy because we sent that child. That child was sent to school to go and learn, to be properly equipped so that it can be able to impact positively to the country. But at the end of the day, what happened is not dead.
And we are here to protest against the acts of bullying and the deaths of Sylvester Oromoni Jr. and to every other victims of bullying.
Although five suspects have been arrested by the Lagos State Police Command, but these women say they are determined to follow the case to its logical conclusion.
We want them proper investigation to be made, and those that are responsible, those that are involved, they should be brought to a book. We don't want after a while the case to be fizzled out and the boy should be set free. No. Because a justice for this Sylvester Oromoni is justice for her.
Justice does not show who is from big men or not. Sylvester Oromoni Jr., justice must come to him. The rally that is going on here is going on every part, even in Abuja. Justice must be served. We must see justice. We will not rest unless we see.
Here to protest and lend our voice to every well-meaning Nigerians to say justice must be served.